Long before our river flooded was a boy named John from the family Mcfaddyen. After work in the fields of Ontario, his father said, son, here's some things to know. Johnny boy, you're a man of men, but you should find a wife and settle down. Raise some children, find a trade and a piece of land. Keep your feet planted on that solid ground. Words from his loving father, and he packed his bags and he kissed his mother, said goodbye to his sisters and his brothers, traded all he had for a spot in a boxcar. Found a house with a view of the shore, made a family with Abby, then he added one more. Made a limb of cotton steel with the iron ore, until he heard the calling of the Lord. He said, go, flowing in his veins, and everywhere he spoke, those people came. Took fire of God down to San Francisco, didn't tickle their ears, he didn't take no gold. People would shout, here comes Johnny D, with the fire like a man from a Galilee. Had a word that would set those captives free. He taught that Moses how to part that sea. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Parted sea came in, every last man began to confess their sins. The ship got struck outside of Portland, it all went down and they started to swim. As that ship was going down, someone yelled out, I'm gonna drown. Johnny's last thought was of his wife, when he gave up his jacket and he lost his life. Now Abby's at home putting Em to sleep. She puts the babe down and begins to weep. She knows that Johnny's been swallowed by water. He's down there saving souls from Davy Jones' locker. It's not coming home. He's gone down, down, down to save their souls. To go. Save their souls.